yesterday since I had to go a little sooner than I wanted to yesterday, so that's why I decided to stream again today, just to finish up what I didn't get a chance to finish up yesterday. I probably won't be going for very long today. This is just some wrap up from yesterday. I got the skills that I want, yeah. These fights, yeah. Maybe I can change. I'm gonna go for death actually. Alright, I think I'm good to go. Alright, let's take care of what I couldn't do yesterday. Sure, these boss fights. And we'll do like the short walk to black space, and then once I get to black space, I'll probably wrap up the stream. I'll save black space for next weekend, because apparently black space is where a lot of things change on this route. Thank you. Thank you, Astra.
Thank you.
Oops, wrong button. I meant to hit the release energy. Oh well, I'll have to build it up again. Damn it, I accidentally changed her emotion too. Shit. This is gonna be bad. I just screwed up that button press is what happened. Not gonna do very much damage because my emotions aren't the right ones, but it should do like a decent amount still, even through wrong emotion. I just fucked up that button press and that really screwed me up. I meant to hit down instead of right. I took these so decent. There, got a fix. Alright. And like, beat down and stuff still does like decent, right? Well, when it hits. Ooh, a happy decreased accuracy. Yeah. And I don't think these they have a heal like Red Twins have, so it shouldn't be that much. Oh, the heart and juice swap. Right. Enough to kill me? Just barely enough to kill. Use the dino gem. No, I want to use normal life gem. I don't want to waste the dino gem. I want to save that for harder stuff. I can go a whole pizza here. That should heal everyone back up. Two crits over there. The juice wipe. A stat drop. And melee damage. But it puts me in range to do a release energy that should win. From this position, you want the stat drop. Yeah, the relief energy should clinch it. I can just draw an AoE heal just in case. Do it right. There we go. This should win. Yep. We just have to do Humphrey, and we can lock the black base. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Quick little heal. We can go. I can do Tickle actually, and then I can just have Hero pass food himself. There we go. Guarantee all the crits. Ooh, nice. Thank you. right, phase three. This is what I was saving my energy for, so hopefully I should be able to eventually get to a point where I can release energy. This part takes the longest. Yeah, I'm like one energy away from being able to release energy. I can open with like a lot of damage pretty quickly. Kyle should still outspeed Omori, so I can use a poetry book. Hold on 1 second. Everyone, I need to run and take the garbage out. I will be right back. Sorry, everyone. Sorry for the delay there. I just had to run and do something. Alright, I was gonna... Let's do this. Let's have Kel drop a poetry book. Hero can do fast food on OMORI. Oh, I have full energy. Didn't realize. I could have just went right for it. I'll try to do it next turn. Provided a hero survives. Hero had the health to survive this. I didn't make him sad, so it should do less. Yeah, there. Yeah. Definitely need AoE heal, but probably fine. I've got 10 energy. Aubrey can go with the myth. We'll do an AoE heal here. Where is the prize? Actually, prize aren't quite strong enough. I'll use a cheat. Should I do a whole chicken or whole pizza? I'll do a whole pizza. Fine. Give Aubrey a tomato. Store her juice. There we go. Really centery. There we go. This should be good. A good chunk of damage. Thank you. it's back to this. Oh, we did it. I actually didn't take as long as I thought it would. I actually really was able to push out good damage, so. Only thing that made it take longer was that when I had to go outside. Last key. It's time to walk to Black Space. Once we get inside Black Space's world, end it for the week. Which is where I intended to end things yesterday, but we didn't quite get that far. shit. Oh yeah. The hole, and then we gotta go through the hallway that leads back to whatchamacallit. That leads back to neighbor's room. After we do this hole. The music here seems different. Alright. Well, it's time for the head back to neighbor's room. again to seek the truth. Time your adventure may be desperate. As your journey nears its end, it will always lead back here. The truth. The truth is always the same. Perhaps the truth was once here, but has been removed. It was moved to a lighthouse and a pier. Then to a library and banished deep underground. And after that, to an old barn on a distant planet. And this time, it will be the heart of a vast forest. No matter how many times the path is concealed, the flower boy will always find it. And your dear sister Mari, she will always guide you to it. Even as hollow shells, they will continue to evolve. And each time they will grow wings and fly too close to the sun. It is their nature. They are the only ones who know. And one has carried it with her to her grave. Death may be no danger here, but the memories of them do not fade so easily. Many times your friends have met with an unfortunate fate. Although they are revived time and again, the most haunting thing in this world, if only their bones remain. Long lost ones sink here, to the bottom of the deep well, and become nothing. You have forsaken them, yet they still yearn for your care. You still know nothing but how to scream for help. Do you take pity on them? Your dear sister Mari with a bad knee. You could not bear for her to die again, so she was given the safety of a picnic blanket. It is her nature to leave and to protect. And when she does, she will leave you again and be born anew. With the undying toll that you have cursed her with. The soul is assigned to your friends. They are fragile and must be protected, so they must remain asleep. Yeah. The path to the truth is closer to your most precious room than ever before. Will you be able to bury it this time? As there is still hope for you. Thank you. You know, the keys to the other realm. They're different each time. Where they will unlock the same door. The end of this journey will lead you to suffering. But if you do not face this, you cannot continue. This worm goes on showing its true self as evil. You will not see that unless you fight it. When your intentions become hazy, they will transform into this world like a thick fog. You will know when it happens. It has already happened before. At that time, return to where the troop was reborn. To the heart of the forest. And like each time before it, attempt to rewrite your fate. Will you be doomed to repeat the cycle over and over, or will you break it? Explore this world while you can, dreamer, until there is nothing left. Alright, now just to walk the black space. And once we get inside black space, we'll probably end thing. I should heal up. I'm hungry. Sorry about that, I got distracted for a second. We'll be saving once we get the black way, so I'm not gonna bother. I'm just gonna talk to Ari. let's go. All right, let's walk the blacksmith. These are sunflowers. They're called that because they always face towards the sun. That's how I want to be like. Someone who always sees the bright side of things. These flowers are called Lily of the Valley. It said that they are able to ward off evil fields and help people see a brighter future. I guess that's why they remind me of Mari. I can always count on her to help me stay positive. Roses come in many different colors and have their own unique meanings. Pink roses symbolize admiration, orange roses symbolize passion, yellow roses symbolize friendship, and the list goes on. hero doesn't remind me of any rose in particular. I think heroes like all roses because he's versatile and universally loved. These are a type of flower called the gladiolus, also known as the sword flower. As you might guess, they represent strength of character. Someone who is honest with strong moral values. Someone who stands by their convictions. Gladiolus reminds me of Aubrey because she's always true to herself. Cacti are very sturdy and resilient plants by nature. They don't need much care and can survive even seemingly impossible conditions. I guess what I'm saying is that even you could take care of a cactus, Kel. Uh-oh. That's different. Oh no. That is not good. Oh fuck. This is the point that Basil's supposed to talk about Sunny, but he didn't say anything. He just walked off. My eyes are really itchy. We did a lot of cleaning in the house today. Yeah. Here we go. Long way down. Don't want to jump. Yep. Go. There it is. Let's go inside and save our game. Alright, let's save our game. We will pick this back up on the weekend. Let's just save the game, save the game, save the game. Now, I'm told once you reach this point of the game on this route, you get a special splash screen on the title screen. Let's check that out before we go to see if that is actually true. Oh, I guess I can't open the menu in blackface, so. I guess I can't check unless I exit the game and come back. So I guess we'll check that out next time on the weekend. So, this will be the end of the stream for now. I will see you guys on the for Friday for the Yu-Gi-Oh stuff, and then on the weekend we will pick this back up. Alright, I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching this impromptu stream to make up for me going a little sooner than I wanted to yesterday. So, bye everyone. Take care.